viewers, we are from EQ Magazine and today we have Mr. Rucas Wang with us from Growatt. Hello sir.
Hi.
Sir, can you just brief about your company, about the vision and mission of your company?
Okay, Growatt, you know, we aim to be, you know, the high-tech company to bring, to make the earth, to make, you know, the whole country, especially, you know, China, India, and all the global countries to be a greener and a cooler, how to say, greener and cooler world. That's what we say, that's our vision. And for India, we started operations since 2012. We already got so many happy, you know, clients in last 5 to 6 years. Already, actually, a lot of our installation already more than 5 years out of warranty, but still working good. And since 2016, our business in India is picking up very, very fast. This also maybe owing to, you know, the supportive policy from Mr. Modi, his government. So we see great increase for solar business, and for Growatt, we have so many inverters here already. In last 5 or 6 years, especially for last 3 years, 2.5 years, we have a supply in this country more than 30,000 units. In megawatt wise, it's more than 200 megawatts, because we, after our business in India, is focusing on three inverter part, and we sell in India and also we service India. We have a local service network with, you know, people sitting in different places. We have a service engineer sitting in Hyderabad. We have an engineer sitting in Bengaluru, in Gujarat, and also New Delhi.
If we talk about the technology you have got, so how much suitable it is for the Indian customers?
I think,
as compared to the Indian manufacturers and other Indian companies,
you know, actually, you know, for the inverter, after it's from DC to AC, so most of the key factor will be, you know, the efficiency of the inverters. For Growatt, we proudly to say that, you know, for our latest, the TL-X models, it has the highest, you know, efficiency in the market for the same range of products. And also we have recently launched the 50 to 80 kilo range, the super model 6 MPPT models. They also, after the test by several different labs, the efficiency wise for the same range of products, we also enjoy the highest efficiency. So after all, it's a DC to AC efficiency. You get a more higher efficiency, you get more generation of the power. So this is very important. At the same time, because in India, you know, the grid condition is a kind of a challenge, you know, for different inverters. So we see the stability or the durability of the inverter in India. This is very, very, you know, important, you know, parameter or technical specs, you know, for Indian market. So to enhance our inverter, you know, the durability and stability, we have optimized both from the hardware part and the software part to make sure our inverter have better performance in India, the grid condition.
So can you just brief about more of your products and its technology you have exhibited on this exhibition on your booth, and if you can just share the pricing roadmap of your products as well.
This time, you know, during this year, we have brought the latest, just now I already introduced, TL-X models, the latest design with, you know, very, very, very high, the highest one in efficiency up to 98.4 for a single phase, 3 to 5, 6 kilowatt, along with the 20 to 25 kilowatt with unmatchable technical advantage, especially you've got a stream monitoring, DC AC type 2 SPD and NTPID function, along with the 50 to 80 kilowatt range, 6 MPPT super models. Those are our knockout products in the market, especially for those range. We feel, we have some advantage compared with all the competitors. And regarding price-wise, we have noticed that, you know, in the government tenders, the rate is going down a little bit. Some people is even telling us up to 30%, you know, the tariff decrease. So definitely from Growatt side, although inverter is only a small small percentage of the cost, of the system cost, but definitely we will contribute our part of, how to say that. We will also contribute as far as we can to support, to lower down the system cost, yes. And regarding the how much percentage of price will go down, please, write an email to me directly, or you can contact Growatt, the local distributors. They will show you the latest price. Yes.
That you have supplied and installed in 2017 and 18, and what's your target for 2019?
In 2017, Growatt, we have a supply in this country around 13,000 units, which cumulative around 95 to 100 megawatt we supplied. Because we only focus on street rooftop business, this quantity and this volume account for nearly 8.5% of the rooftop business. It's not bad, but still we plan to get more, and we are ready to offer all to do a necessary investment, offer necessary support to achieve higher target. And that's another question, right? What's up? Yes, and 2018, I think our market share last year for rooftop is about 8.5%. This year, we plan to hit about 10% of market share on a rooftop part. And with the release, all the new models after it will be released the second half of this year. So it will contribute a lot of, generate a lot of sales starting from next year. So in 2019, we expect to have a 12, or hopefully we can get a 15% market share on the rooftop part.
Yes. Great. Okay, sir, thank you so much for being with us. Thanks a lot.
Thank you.